It's considered to be the very first bluegrass instrumental that was ever recorded.
Awesome.
And written by the great Bill Monroe with the one and only Earl Scruggs on the five-string banjo. It's entitled The Bluegrass Breakdown.
Yeah.